For centuries, doctors around the world have trained on real bodies. They've learned anatomy from the original, an actual cadaver, and therefore acquire the basis for any medical practice. In modern medical education, however, there's less and less time to teach this basic knowledge. Today, many anatomical details and topographical relationships can no longer be fully presented due to abbreviated dissection courses. In addition, formalin vapors are hazardous to our health, so the preparation rooms require retrofitted exhaust systems, which are very expensive. As a result of these developments, some universities have decided to stop teaching dissection on real human bodies altogether. And every year, less and less continue to dissect. But under these circumstances, how can our future doctors still be given a profound and realistic view of the inside of the body? More than 40 years ago, physician and anatomist Gunther von Hagens was inspired by the idea of improving anatomical education, and he invented plastination, a method of preserving organs and whole bodies. Through plastination, specimens remain permanently durable, and all cellular structures are preserved permanently and true to life, right down to the microscopic level. The preparations are dry, odorless, and literally tangible. Instead of learning with pictures or models, we can now hold an actual, real heart in our hands and open it. These features give plastinates invaluable practicality in modern medical education. A plastinate is not simply a preserved specimen. It represents meticulous handwork performed in Guben, Germany by a professional team. Our work is based on more than 40 years of experience in plastination and anatomical teaching. We put the same precision into our work as a surgeon does during a heart operation, and our dissections reveal the finest structures. The deceased deserve all of our respect. It is essential for us to use only bodies of people who agreed during their lifetime to be available for plastination and medical education after their passing. Our special body donation program has registered more than 20,000 donors. The official documentation is notarized annually and confirmed by a municipal authority. How is a plastinate created? In a two-step process, the tissue water is removed from the body with a solvent. Then, through a vacuum process, the solvent is exchanged with plastic, such as silicone. Together with our experienced anatomists, we have developed preparation concepts that optimally represent the topographical and functional relationships in the respective specimens. Whole body plastinates also allow a holistic view of the human body, which is essential for training to be a doctor. Many anatomical institutes around the world are already using our plastinates, either as an accompanying supplement in dissection courses or even as their complete replacement in lectures, curricula, and in examinations. They are a natural substitute because of their detailed preparations and also because they are extremely handy and easy to maintain. Plastinates have no special storage requirements. They are flexible and mobile in teaching and last forever. We now invite you to discover how you too can make your teaching more attractive with plastinated specimens from a verified body donation program.